What we are trying to do is that people should be aware that it is not safe for certain practices to continue. People should be aware of the facilities government has made available. People should be aware that they need to go to approved health facilities to check themselves during pregnancy and even after pregnancy.